forward a bit, see, can we take off in this direction? Thank you. dragging up Pine Four, but I'm going up.
Try a wee turn. See if I can catch that. No, I can feel us in sync. Smoother here, we'll try and close this harness. That's a nice wee thermal. I do not want to go out the back of the mountain today. But I don't want to drop out of this. Okay. See Cookstown Main Street straight ahead. The harness closed. See if we catch any more thermals. What a beautiful day. I know you're hearing beeping, but there's not much coming from. Maybe there is now. So this flight was only intended to be a hike and fly, so I'm happy enough. I've got a wee bit of height, so I'm just flying over the house. I've got plenty of height, and I'm gonna hope there's a thermal triggering off that plowed field down there somewhere over here, because the wind's coming this way. And if not, we'll land down by the digger and it'll be a lovely day. Blips. Be there. Heavy sink. Where's that wee bit left? So no more thermals here that I can see. Move back over here. But that'll So we'll try over here one more time, just in case the field's kicking off. Okay. Let's get back over the planting field and bring her down in. What a stunning day. Absolutely beautiful. From the windsock, there's plenty of wind. Try and bring her over. I'm gonna be lazy. Try and get as close to the gate as I can. Well, that doesn't really matter. Bit of rotor, so that's okay. And lovely. I'll walk it over to the gate a bit. Beautiful. And we're home. Another successful hike and fly.